The day that Sheffield Wednesday's football stadium was transformed into a swimming pool. On the 25th of June 2007, Sheffield Wednesday's Hillsborough Stadium was flooded after the River Don burst its banks during some severe weather. The entire ground was flooded with several feet of water. The changing rooms, the superstore, the kitchens, the restaurants, and the pitch were all damaged. The repairs cost the club millions, with the pitch alone costing them over £100,000 to replace.